through sin. The reason why we are here is that we have experienced it. We are fortunate we did not die, and we don't want other people in 2021 to experience sin. The other reason why I talk about kids suffering from this and kids suffering from this is that me, the one that is alive that comes after me now, it's not the one that comes after me directly. Two of my siblings, the one after me and the one after her, all died from childhood preventable diseases. So these things, they are not things that I just come on social media to talk. I'm telling you about my life. My sister Ekwuasam died of measles. The one that comes after her, Kofi, died of something when he was a kid. Because we grew up in a village. All the mosquitoes will eat you and all the malaria, and we didn't it took a long time for us to get to where we felt like we were the village Dadamba people. Because I mean, when I was going to secondary school, everybody who went to secondary school with me knows that. I mean, when I was coming to secondary school, I was driving a space wagon. Hey, but between that childhood days to grow up at that 15, 16 years, it was hell. Only God. And we don't want people to go through that. And it's the same thing that we are doing today on the streets. Police is harassing everybody. And I come here and I say, listen, police will stop. When they were doing this George Floyd, and police brutality in America, and police harassment in America, I used to come online every day and say that, guys, this thing that you are talking about George Floyd and you are doing Black Lives Matter, worse happens in Ghana. Worse happens here. Police will stop you. They'll say, bring your laptop. Open your car. You open. Bring your laptop. You take your laptop out. Police will enter your, open your, turn on your laptop, enter your PIN. I asked one policeman in Somenya, on the way to Somenya, that why do you do that? He says, some of the boys have been browsing. I said, which one is your problem? Some boys have been browsing, so what? Which law in Ghana says that you have to check what people are browsing? Even the Supreme Court has passed a law. And my guys, some of them on social media and some of the people on the street, they don't know that Supreme Court has passed a law that policeman can't take your phone and say, enter your password and let me go inside your device. You cannot do that. It is against, before you can enter anybody's phone, you need court order. So many people don't know this. And this goes on every day. But the journalists, that the media that we have in this country, they only complain when it affects them. They are like parliamentarians. When it is about their salary, they all agree. Let's go and share something. They all agree. But when it's about the ordinary people in the house, they do not agree. That's why many people these days have been seeing so many people on social media. So, Kwame A+, what do you stand for? You have to be consistent. Which normal human being in this country can be consistent? Today you want to support Akufo-Addo. So you say something good about Akufo-Addo and you think that he has done well. Tomorrow morning he does worse. And consistency in this country means that even when he has done worse, because yesterday you said something good about him, continue to say good about, just support him, because yesterday you said he's good. So today when he does something that is wrong, don't say, continue saying he's good. The people want you, they want you to be consistent with NDC. Just be consistent. Say that NDC, once you say NDC is good or John Mahama has done well, don't say anything bad about him again. Even if it's bad, be consistent. No. No normal human being, the way this country is NDC, MPP, there is no way you can be consistent. And when I was talking about this Omar Rusanda issue with police, people send me messages saying that, but you every day, you have been criticizing the police. Yes, I've been criticizing the police. Has Omar Rusanda been criticizing the police? Because it affects the ordinary people. He's a media person. He's above the law. He's untouchable. So he doesn't see it. When Kwame A+ is talking about police brutality and intimidation and harassment of the ordinary people, now that it affected him and he's going through what the ordinary people have been going through every day, now it is news. Let's go and talk about it, because now it's affecting you. And the media people in this country, they are the worst weed smokers, but they will sit on radio and talk about weed smoking. You see them, they are the worst weed smokers. Look, the weed that some of them can smoke, if Bob Marley and Tamale smoke that weed, will collapse. Yes, the time you're playing Trent Town or London, Pool, Yellow Man, Jamaica, they cannot smoke that way. But they will have the confidence to sit on radio and TV and talk about we smoking and how police must arrest people. That's how they are. Me, MPP came to power, they gave me a contract. They sat on City FM. They sat on City FM and said that is cronyism. That is nepotism, giving businesses to family and friends. The morning show, City FM, they were talking about me, who went and took newspaper and bid for a contract and got it. And Akufo-Addo even doesn't know. Akufo-Addo, until all the issues, he didn't know after the issue before him. They sat on their radio and had a discussion about how me, the government of the day, and because nepotistic, nepotism, whatever. The next year, their boss, Samens, was appointed by virtue of his relationship with Gabi. He should come and be, that's for his year. When he got Gabi is his friend, and Gabi gave him the Southern Development Authority CEO, that one year, it was not nepotism. That one year, he deserves it. But when another person gets it, they can use a morning show to talk about it. That is how the media is. That's how those people, me, I don't deal with them. God bless Zuckerberg. Look, Facebook, I'm here. You can be whoever at CTFM. You don't have people views on social media more than me. You don't. You CTFM people, the time you wanted to sell your City TV, you didn't want to do anything to help Ghana. You wanted to sell City TV. So you went and carried the whole production team, plus Ghana police, to go and stand on the road, to be stopping people. Controller and accountant general was driving, was in his car. They say he has turned on his wing. Live, they put you on camera, they shame you. Controller and accountant, he is the one that pays everybody in Ghana. Controller and accountant general. They said that he was using a siren. They put you on TV, they embarrass you. MP was going to parliament, police stop him. That one, the City FM could use it for a production so they could sell City TV. Today, a man is under police, says stop and let's search your car. You are angry. As for you, there nobody can search your car. I don't know what goes through some people's head. The media, those so-called media. That's why me that day, the other time, I was blasting one media man. I was telling him my mind. Because me, I don't see you. Me, I don't see you. Hey, I won't. Ever since I started TPP, have you seen me going to advertise on TV? It's just Facebook. And everybody comes and say, your TPPO. My page is too powerful. If you have City TV, you need to have Facebook. Yes! You want to mean Chemehwe. Better me then. Want to mean Chemehwe. Also, City TV now, Facebook now. We are monitoring for Nipa 53 now. Miss me, yes, live video. I've been watching them. You are Nipa 32, 53. I've been watching them. I'm here. You don't have anything. And by 2030, traditional media will be dead. In 10 years from now, all this radio TV all will be dead. If we read that we are under control again, and we'll be dead. So me and no see you. There are some very nice people like Bernard Avila and Senator City. Nice people, very objective and principled. I like them all. But you know if you wake up and people, the things that people go through in this country, in the hands of police, you will never say anything. When police stop you, you open your boot and they turn on camera that they are harassing you. The ordinary Ghanaian, you're useless. That is what has happened in this country. And when I come and sit here, when we talk about things that are happening to ordinary people, nobody, the media won't see that one to be. IGP got up one day and said, police should stop planting weed on ordinary people. Because the IGP knows that police will take weed, they'll put it in your car, they say they have arrested you for weed. So me, when I'm a police, look, how many times, Ghana police, ask them, inside this Accra, ask Ghana police. If Ghana police, they are looking for somebody to use for example, as somebody who has respect for the police. I mean, police, when you stop me, I stop. Come out of the car, I come. Open your boot, I open. They'll do that, then they'll come and use lights to watch your face. Oh, Mr. Oh, Brad Kwame. Oh, but why didn't you ask? Do your job. Police is doing his job. Do your job. Sometimes how you deal with the police. The police, they even like to see stars. They like, they want to take. Look, me when I'm coming for spin test. Even after I wrote that they have been doing, give me money for touch like me. When they see me, they'll be laughing with the issue. And I mean, I say, and I'm a cow post, we'll say, yeah, JJ Mosquito, they are my friends. But me, I'll tell you the way it is. You understand? You can record MPs. You can come and stand on the road, record people, police on the road. So you need to sell your TV. That thing they were doing that to sell city TV, not to help anybody. Who and who? So many people in this country, customs officer, everybody was humiliated. You, the police stop you, open your car and let's search your car. You know how much police they search boys every day. Every day police they search. See, me, at the good house, Labadi here. You say some police they stand Labadi, if they go do the U-turn, go Lapam. They stand there. They don't put their hands in my pocket and things so. Every day police they search me. Every day police they search me, every day. Boys, they go through so much. If you make mistake, they will beat you, they will talk to you, be armed robber. You know if you talk about that one. You know if you talk about that one. You there go fit carry camera, go record people. Go record accountant general MPs and use and put it on social media for likes and comment. You Omar Rusanda, open your car there, you are angry. Because the people in the media in this country, they think that they are above the law. Once I'm a media person, I can sit on TV and radio and interview people and ask people questions. It means that when I ask you a question, you have to answer. Hey, me, Kwame Plus. If you like, you know the thing I do. See, somebody if you call me for half a sneak back, radio station, man. Oh, yeah, well, radio be community. I will talk. Call me for Peace FM. Call me for Adom FM, Joy FM. Make me about 8 months. That be saying. And to me, but radio, so I'm catch you as a bugger. Only once what from 6 months, I think I'm ever. Who to me be somewhere, who to me be somewhere, who to me be so far for show. I've got Facebook, I'll open film. I mean, member. But I'll be to America. But I saw radio, and said, what will they add to come in? And I do who? And I do who? And to me, who said, journalist be, but started to me, oh, brah, Kwame, how will I make this interview? If you are my friend, I will give you an interview. Let my friend forget it. Because media phone, I'm going to come correct. Who to me for president? Who to me could state a state of the nation? I dear friends, meet the press. Who be sub president? Question. Yeah, dear. Police near Jinawa, you can't be humble. And you expect the big men in this country to humble themselves and be and answer the people. But you there, you can't answer question because you are a media person. The media, Ghana Hano, DJ or born no radio, so if you say your star change up there. Because of your DJ or born no radio. So social media, but it's shatawali, why you must catch us at the shatter, make you no play with those people. You call interviews and make you no go. Now Mazuka Begaye we are seeing. The media be one of the main problems we have in this country. I mean, every day I they give to them. I mean, I don't come in, but maybe pet them or would radio no. Maybe pet them. Maybe pet them or maybe cut them. Who media only look at who follow me on Facebook? Maybe follow. Maybe follow. I know they follow you. I know they follow. They follow you for what? To come and see what? That they can't follow you. Yeah, they have interaction with my people for here. I can't follow you for what? And if you are lucky, and me, I post your news on my page, you make money. Yes. If me, I post your news, like Joy FM, I take their story, I share the link on my page, I say discuss. You know how many people visit that site in a day? Ask Class Media. The time when they talk, say they appoint A-plus manager, for GM for Class Media. Within 1 hour, there were over 6,000 people on their website reading. After that, ever since they started, till that day, how many people had visited their website? The thousands of people on the website reading at a go. Thousands. So you'll be even fortunate for me to share your story. That's why these days, most of the time, what are they going to say? Are they take a screenshot? Then I post the picture. I don't want to post your link because you make money. And Hemi, I understand this business very well. It be business we all they do. So I won't share your link for people to come to your website. You go make money from Google. Hey, I won't share. But take photo and I share. Omu mua die. Omu munipa. Omu kamu normal. Omu kamu kure. Omu kamu kure. Media phone wo memu hano. Omu kamu kure. And now some judge interview me feeling heavy. As if you don't want to carry a story, you can go. No, yeah, go. Everything will no good for this country. Hey, Ope Corinzeni, Ope Real Smoker, Ope Nyonomo Yachts, Ope Nini Nago Media anymore. But every day, they talk about issues. Nobody cares about the seven Zongo boys that were killed and that they were armed robbers in Kumasi. Seven human beings. You, the media in this country, you don't care about the people who have died during this election. It's normal. People were going to some could jubilate on credit. It turned out to two many part three in one constituency. It's normal. But your bomb media, your demonstration here to now say it won't pellet maybe cobo media, media, Ghana Media Association, but you can see ya media for no me nipa chain. Media for no one member, almost to say a peace council. And it's hard about no friends saying Christian council. Thank you for the 31st night. Shia. We crabby, the tram coming to me, crabby, and I'm to knock out. Quite them, I saw them. I'm kind of crab. I mean, also, you need to be to Yami. Media, Peace Council, the problem we have in this country. I'm kind of crab. MPP by Bemu, pair, and this is by Bemu, and we do my yes. And the police is sure we care more. Where you are, where you are, where my dear boys go through Accra. Nancy, it's one of your friends, say. Police are cheap boys 37. I said, what they do? They say they sit roadside. I go to the police station, they go lock all the boys home. And this will not be one place home. You know the people, they don't understand why I call me a place. And me go build all of them. I go there, boys from different areas. I go police station, say, but the crime officer for Achimota, Mile 7 police station, he's a great guy. Yes, that'll be the police we they look for Ghana here. The crime officer for Achimota Mile 7. Because you know, on so no crime officer don't quite arrest. Because the business said, ah, officer, the day I'm not going to boy, see, yes, I'm not going to say, the band here in Ghana, I say, they say, move here and turn up. And you're lockdown time, you. I said, I'm going to 2 months here. The band here in Ghana, I say, move here and turn up. Yes, I'm not going to say, when you say, you're going to go to me. Now, we shall back up to me. I'm saying, 36 months here, then. What about Pam? Where is the Pam? What's at you? What round you on map? What's at you on reach about Kubutuma? For Bako no quay? No, be no more petition, be she be Granca head. Obi she be an eye. And go on my petition, Gruma, meaning Kubio Kono be I have cast. A man we only like come to Totro. Obi she be an eye, we run rule. We are singing a baby, we crown forget his idea. We will be questioning an eye. That chin ni pano, mobile no, ni party ho. Massage will be able to obi and cruel to obi and crass kind, but I couldn't reach any bottom with me in Diachi. All of these things go on in this country, and I've been talking about these things. I talk about it every day. It's a boy, it's a bread was street to go. And for be what the police for a group, it's a police for a show, we your live video. There's a dear, issue. Aye? And we catch the police in the police. I am lucky na my say, which is Mokachi boys in Ra. Some by last week. No, no, at a new boy town. Baby, I'm Mokachi boys on the boy town. Me, my poor woman, that's my bra. I go there, I sit down with the boys. You better come on for me, parliament to her. Omo on their own grassroots level. They discuss their politics and everything. It is sometimes I go and sit down there. We will have a discussion. We will all talk. Everybody will go home. It is a mobile last week. Mimi Shiwi. It is a baby. It is a baby. It is a baby. And it's going on. People are suffering. Police is going to be a computer. And our password is going to be how? All of this go on. Police is going to be a computer. And our password is going all go on, all of these things go on. IGP who say, sir, omo ya sadia na ni ya shede jeri ya tuwa kaa ni mu. Ya say, ya inhubi wa wakaa ni mu. Na, uwe mchia sika, uwa problem. Ya betu medu wako tun. De biya omo jen kofo sika. Inti, so for IGP to say that, the police should stop planting weed on people. It means that IGP knows what he's talking about. What ya say? It means it's a serious problem that boys, they go, where boys, they go through. But it wouldn't matter to anybody until today. It happened to Mario Sander. Then pray Madame Fukofi Babone. I'm saying Fukofi Babone. Me wuzawa ko comment TVB about Mario Sander issue in this year. Mario Sander oya above the law. Unim ya boys you go through a street. Ah, police say you know Mario Sander. And we hear news. Controller and accountant general CTFM for Ejinano. MP Kade MP General being in our serene workroom. Ah, say oya above the law. o ma resign nkan se police for mo bo na so je nkan so mo twa na ni so na police ni ba kon jiga se nkan ba bo no na me de pa na next time munyina ye ka police brutality a munyina mo de mo ba jim when it happens to the ordinary people ya normal nansen ko bi je nansen ya se abayin se a beaches are closed. In the Grove, be very poor, was a common idea, could close a pub and I walk home. Obi or hear the pub or torn answer. O General Grove, the Mika be great top puma. Obet me again up, sir, more and more better top puma, O Janison, hey, more than a man got top puma. O got Titanic beacher, pub no ha, a police will be if you know the great top puma, nor torn sanity of Fano Mobay. Your Tomutama police from the Coast Guard. No more him, and son of Provoca top puma. It will be now. Obi nti e pa nsa Labadi Beach e wo pona no nti o mko Labadi Beach en ko fo bi wo pona mo pese ya Labadi Beach ya tun de bi o hian ni de kro o memu ha eh eh o hian ni de ya de ya na ye normal e betumi atun ne pap keto na o ye wo pona no e betumi atun because nko fo bi wo pona mo ono o ye Coast Guard obi o ye pap o ye Coast Guard obi o ye pap obi ye Coast Guard Obet me gina nipa 1000 omo go pumu se mo nyina mombes obgen obeye omo nfisu mo be onno obesutu omo anya police aduma ana omo no call house to house call preference because mo mra na mo mbegare opono mu aso yase ye be kruso onno pub no but so obi ko biare po wala badi bia ye dume kruso la badi beach the every time bia no man na ye team no bibia ya against ohiani ni obi a onye din everything. But once I over TV, so now what kind of news is here? We be here like, yeah, do you know me? Me and a friend of Mary Sander, no better come here then. Hey, who didn't come? You came with Kruma. Who didn't come? Go for him with Kruma. Police is Jina one. Wait, Jina. I saw a person who came with Kruma. No, man, I can't. Can't make them catch you as a police. I'm winning. It's a main meeting. My mission with them. So they are the enemy. I should say, man. And look how good it is that you're a police, you know. The woman who saw say, oh, black woman. Let her be woman, Miss Mamma, and IGP, somebody at division, somebody at Tonk of Walker. I call police and only back one consent. But I was saying, you know, you come home. Then you may be a cost for police, only the deep amount for a memo. You know, you had the entry and we say, and you know, we are a cost for you. Now, Sir Crammy plus Betanaha. No, can't say Charlie, boys, bro, street, nothing, casual. Madame Fubi, in the car, or the snow will be, boys, nation, woman, kakara. A more high or car, no more police. Boys, no more police, pet, and a babam, omutiasu, omugani, because omoshi. Police, you know, then a whooper saw you, madame, and a time, no, we should choose you to kind of time. She took an accurate move like or talk home of a so puny part. We indeed, we. And then be 2021, we. Wouldn't prefer what being more machine beam around machine. Coffee gave you more when a quartet control machine. Police who want one perform, we indeed, who person would to puny part. Who call baby in any permian with her? Bacon home dot, bacon moon rear. Was a dot a we know, or better than obey wind to watch him. A daughter of any cancer will be with your uncle. A woman change will be what we are saying. Cancer won't you about them woo. Ninny, you woo. Yes, sharp it is a bit of snap of one, and they are normal. Obey your kidney issues, obey by a normal, but she will be a better baby. O woman change will be with Kruma. It will be as my team. What you say? One harassing boys or men who have some, the beer will problem. What to two up work who per se would pull me because or almost she knew. Go with your mom, you know. So, yet then you say, yeah, panic. My boy Ali, Nancy, Casua, or that damn one person could be born at Nepal. Assemble on the police. Okay, windows, almost your police at Adia. And then you'll find a window. Babam, away. Police phone, Sanko, say, Nippon or mobile. Say, civilian, yes, civilians, you know, confound. Ugani, you know, Obukute, two, and Coberden. Obekunu send any pan of hwehwe no kura nti omodi ko ofie on anyo ono yes en so behuni aboni tuo yes o ya amroba esi kuni busani bi okaka ma amofa kwa benya na ye boni tuo se ya amroba am robber na ye chi no he bia ba wo hu am robber ti bia ba no bia da enye so o robbi o o ti bia ba onu bia na ye kwobo ni tu oku no police bond ba ye no make sure se bia na ja kakra da so who is the police boss you janet o mo chi wa 22000 minimum what's the problem of human 90% mumu ye comfort chain e kwofo na asem na ye ka no and I am here because police in the papa bebere wo ade ko fi gba jeye police Dr. Dampare police chief kese onye police ni Kofi Sapon Miami classmate SP Kofi Sapon onye police ni police for bebere ye papa na comfort wo heavy bebere na ya comfort because mumu nam kwan ho no ne ko na mu gina no eye sika jije ya na mu di gina ho o ti ase ti ade na mo ye no e ko se nyina kan ho bom na etumi catch police for ni se ade na mo ye o man ma no and yet at least the police need to be to be just because nipa no wunya ya pe ya se o no no to two first into yakun no police need there the bia sa suban no na akoso a o se ye nyina ya kabom ne ya kan and for obia no but e o mari sanda dia and e news and e live video me na me o mari sanda no we o mari uno we yesu mai na uno uno we bia po kokko no nipa fe mo o ya wan o ya wan that go for no omo TTFM o me na mo bo bi bro me bo ma so kwabe dazi kwabe dazi kwade o me twin brother o TTFM o bi me nua pa anu no ama me njelo o ko bi me zo zo nkwasi azam zo what's your bed since 2018 omo mo me din o regu no say that like your man is in way he said eh eh say mo kan sam na kwame plus din be ma mo ye na mo ka say papa bi because yeah those days I'm almost starting before but say you can't fight the media kai city of hey make you know my kunsa forever and ever I can't fight the media saying the issue is that me will be a folder eh it is a work of city FM now ochina no pa we are what being say e kwa me plus no your live no city FM me catch your girl be na fe na see no west legon me chem ni power one dumu mu a ade an one ne ye me ye o me me check na japan eh eh am mi zo no metra mo adwuma mo me fa mo folder by folder mo kwasi asem na na mo di wo west legon mo kwot na form na ye mo am di mo ase wo west legon eh mo yura ba ho fuck ye ze ma kan he mo ze ma kan to kwa chen ye nti wo pa me me kan ma dwia chere wo wo pa forget net na o ma resanda on chen obi a wo o ma resanda so wo kan asem na kan ye be benefit obi a na ye se wo de se wo a police bie wo ka mu a yen search wo ka na wo ne police for be ya katakata na yen benya sympathy ma na boys unu ma dia boys go through every day masa unhu hwe ko police bankos on bo wo ja se na se wo na se me no chat you o maro it's not long ago me and you the chat where we laugh ah that one be one issue we don't have to talk right now to be a different issue me that be the way my life dey like dey for slap you next time when we dey talk about police brutality. You could support the thing where it will benefit ordinary people. Tonight when I reach out to you, I will WhatsApp you. If you don't respond, that'll be your own problem. God bless you. Happy New Year to everybody. I love you. Say ya na metiye. Say ya na me ya men sakra da. Men se sam kam ya bos market re. Nyamisro bibia. Medan wase. Bye bye.